might present it to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that it should be holy and without blemish. These are they which came out of great tribulation, and have washed their robes and made them white in the blood of the Lamb.